Alrighty there. Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed. We're on a load screen. I thought it was really cool. So I started recording earlier so that we could all enjoy this really cool little fire thing that I'm like tripping on. Wouldn't that be cool like in a backyard? Like legit fire pit thing? Yeah. I kinda wanna build it. Load, 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 load. Almost. It's so painstaking and slow. It's like just so close.
The Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay.
Oh, okay. So this is, I think, where we got kind of. Oh yeah. Oh, that's really cool. There will be more fun. Oh, there's stuff. I want stuff. Let's go back.
Salvage nearby!
Onward.
Faster! Go!
They're chasing them. Ocean shark there. Wait, where am I going again? Okay, so I gotta take all three of those ships, apparently. Those ones, or... I guess, yeah, these ones.
Boarding.
really hope these are the correct boats, otherwise I'm not. Oh, there's a shark! There's sharks. Oh, that's evil. Oh my god. Oh, no.
Ready to shoot!
Okay. Alright, where to now? Okay, I see. We're going to there.
Let's move!
Salvage nearby!
Can't see my marker. Nope, I am not. Went around the wrong arm. If I hit my boat into a shark's head, like, you know, does that kill the shark? Let's try. Come here, flipper. I don't think I can whack it. Oh! Cool! Any other little whale friends? Watch out for the sharks. That place has a great view. What a sea. The correct way, I believe. All the way into the office. Yay! We did a thing! Correctly. food's taking a minute. Come on. Wow. There it is.
The wolf takes no prisoners. The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
Hello, Dad.
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
Oh, little brother, I see.
You can't be his son. I heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future.
Thanks,
what
and
is a mercenary
eat it.
Sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in. Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
You approached me.
I was just passing and smelled opportunity on the breeze.
The only thing I smell is lies. You're a sellsword. The only thing you're here for is to try and kill the wolf like all the rest. Maybe you should have kept sailing past.
I saw fellow Spartans in trouble and thought you could use the help of a well-armed mercenary.
We are Spartans. We do not need anything from the likes of you. But my father taught me to use every resource at my disposal. I could make use of you. The fleet might be destroyed.
Didn't offer,
Megaris
really.
Is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenians for a price.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense of duty. But your skills are better serving us than our enemy. The Athenians already have a mercenary working.
Love how
them.
He called me the bad they guy, because I expect more. Payment for my job.
If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush
I get
the
to
Athenians
kick him
the
before this game is
drive
over.
Their forces all
just
the way back to
right
Athens,
to the head.
Destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and
don't
killing
like
their idea. Elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, Be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
What supplies should I destroy?
Anything the Athenians need. Look for crates of supplies and weapons. The port of Nicaea in the valley of King Lelech would be a good place to start. It's where their supplies come into the region.
Where is the Athenian leader?
He is in Megara, hiding behind stone walls and a full garrison of troops. But if you kill his troops, destroy his supplies, and steal his riches, then he'll be open to attack.
This chest you want me to steal, why is it so important?
An army is made of men that need pay. Take away the drachmi, and they lose all the will to die for other men's ambitions. The Athenians keep their treasure well guarded in the fort at the foot of Mount Geranea.
Oh, the place with the great view. Huh?
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystios. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
Okay, that's where the supplies are. I guess that. I don't know. That. I don't know. Where the hell's that port?
If I want to get close to the wolf, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
Brutal. How very Dracula. Wait, got turned around. Where's the... There it is. My horse must have been on the boat.
Off we go now. That's what I'm looking for.
Hello. Alrighty. So that's all we get. Ooh, spotted horsey. You're pretty.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Walk away from...
Fort Hierania is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icarus to find what I need.
Good night. Give me stuff.
I better take a look. Definitely something there. Everything's quiet.
Who's doing that?
Malcolm, look.
Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
Oh, yeah, big boy. Oh, no. I need water. That doesn't count. Oh, crap.
You are going to die.
Probably. He's serious. Run! Oh goodness. That didn't pan out exactly as one would have hoped. To the face! Oh crap. Run. Oh, he's not happy with me. Don't blame him. I'm kind of a dick for that. Wait, can I hide this? I don't think so. Rise a little bit. Boink! Happens when you have really heavy armor on. Come get me, big boy! Thank you. Just a bam! Oh no! Go get me! I know, especially after what I just did. Damn, he saw me. No! Run!
She didn't just disappear.
Nope. No, leave me alone. You haven't run me down yet, sir. Oh, there he is. Shit. Oh, he's really. It's really that guy. Ah, shit. You dirty bastard.
You won't get away this time. Faster than a deer. Prepare to die.
Trying to get his attention. Come over here. Come on. You won't come over here. He's wise to my tricks. Bye-bye. I'm just gonna lead him away. He's too fucking big. I just can't wheedle him down.
Should be careful. High security here.
Not as high as it was before. Bella, hush, honey. Hush. You're being rude, sweetie.
I should get the treasure and leave quietly. The Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid.
So much loot. It's out. There it goes. Bye, teddy bear.
Sounds human. Better check it out.
I would have sworn it came from here.
Guess I better take a look.
the wall, you spider monkey.
Thank you.
set it on fire. Down. Hello again! Shit. Watch me. Thank you. found you.
I can't go any faster. Keep looking, she's near. What was that? You will not walk away this time.
Run! I will run away this time. To be accurate. Stop the release that. Oh, the cage. Unlucky.
There's no escape.
Leave him to fight the cat for a minute. Get that torch.